I got into business school. Completely randomly, some dude's like, yeah, you totally should do this because, you know, you got laid off.